If you're planning a Gulf Coast beach vacation this year, you may wind up paying a lot more money for your stay. In some cases, I'm talking about more than $2,000 a week increase. WKRG News 5's Kimber Collins explains why prices are higher.
Rental companies say the demand is greater than ever for vacation properties on the Emerald Coast. And with coronavirus still running amok, more money and time are going into every guest reservation.
I think supply and demand is driving everything right now, and shortages on supplies and materials across every aspect of this industry is impacting everybody and everything.
Ryan Arnold with Salt Life Vacation Rentals says they have raised rates for this year to combat increasing cleaning and maintenance costs.
I've got cleaners that they have trouble sometimes getting a hold of, not just the cleaning products, but like the soaps and amenities that they leave behind for guests.
Another rental company, Real Joy Vacations, says 2021 was a record year for bookings, and 2022 demand is already pacing ahead. Real Joy says nightly rates across the board are up a couple hundred dollars this year. One customer at the Hidden Dunes Resort says she will be looking elsewhere for her summer getaway after her vacation condo came out to $6,500 for a week's stay, rising from $4,000 last year and just $3,000 in 2020. January is the biggest month for bookings. Arnold says if you are wanting a 4th of July vacation, you need to be looking now.
I think 6 months out, you've still got some options out there. But I think inside of 6 months, you're losing options every single day.
Both Salt Life and Real Joy say the best advice to consumers is to book early and to make your vacation dates flexible to find the best deal. In Destin, Kimber Collins, WKRG News 5.